Police are still searching for a man who they believe is responsible for 10 armed robberies in the last 4 weeks. Now, we first showed you this surveillance photo last week. Since then, investigators have identified him as Hector Andrade. He is a suspect in robberies in Central Falls, Attleboro, and North Providence. Andrade is also a person of interest in robberies in Pawtucket and Providence.